I'm not picking up anything. Must not be any deep arrowheads nearby.
Thank you. Remember to keep filling up those Amazon forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Hey, anything new in the store?
Take a look. Now with that, you can change the color sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Now,
I'll take that.
Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for?
I'll take it.
Sold to the big-headed kid with the gloves. What else can I do you for? Excellent choice. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for? Alrighty then. What else can I do you for?
That's it for now.
Alright, go get more airheads and come on back.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Crawler?
Let's go to Ford's... my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
What are you doing here? You said that girl was waiting for you down by the water. That's lungfish territory, boy. Go and get her!
What are you doing here?
You said that girl was...
Agent Crawler?
So, how goes the training?
I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Razputin.
would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir, Admiral, sir.
Bobby! Uh-oh. Look, I can explain.
TV.
Geez, it sounds like you caught a bad cold.
Maybe. But listen. I traced the psychic interference back to Coach Oleander's radio. He's been broadcasting his insane plot all over camp in his sleep.
So he's really kidnapping children and stealing their brains to make weapons.
Yes. Isn't that great?
What? How is that great?
Because this is an honest-to-goodness psychic emergency.
And Sasha's not here. He left on some official Psychonauts business.
Mia left a note saying the same thing.
Lily, a deranged man-man is building an army of psychic death tanks to take over the world. And there's no one who can stop him, except for you and me.
Oh, my God! Let's make out!
What?
Sorry, I'm just so excited. Since you showed up, Raz, things are so much more exciting. Sinister death plots, mad scientists, hideous monsters.
Make out?
How long have I ignored what this camp had to offer? Everything's new to me now, thanks to you. I mean, look at this flower.
You mean, like, kiss?
How many years have I been coming here, and I've never even noticed a cool flower like this before?
Get him!
I can't swim.
Well, then use the bathysphere at the end of the dock. Quick! While the flipper prints are still glowing.
Are you coming? I don't know how to drive that thing.
I can't. I have to, check on the other children. Yes, yes. If the brains are out, they'll need supervision. And possibly refrigeration. And how can you not know how to operate a bathysphere? Haven't you ever been to a summer camp before? Now get a move on before that girl gets overly digested. There's that smell again.
Can I change the color of my levitation ball?
Like, say, to what?
Okay.
Hope that makes you feel pretty.
Nothing more to report at this time.
Crawl her out.
Admiral, sir, did you hear that? The hideous hulking lungfish of Lake Oblongata just kidnapped Lily.
Lungfish? So that's what's been tearing up my canoes. Well, I know just what to do.
You do? Great!
Yeah, I've got some lungfish proof shellac. I'll just slap on a fresh coat, maybe two, and that's that.
Admiral, the monster is still out there, and Coach Oleander is trying to take over the world.
Well, yes, the world's a crazy place, son, but don't worry. The canoes are safe.
Thank you. And no one gets hurt, Fish. Man, it's gonna be hard to find a new place to give you lumps.
Thank you.
Tried to kill me about 8 different ways.
Well, that's not its fault. This was once just a normal-sized lungfish, minding its own business in a mucus-lined air bubble beneath a semi-dry lake bed. But judging by the work done on it, I suspect Maury has mutated it, accelerated its growth, and has placed an implant in its brain to make it do his evil bidding.
Whoa. Poor little thing.
Yeah, go inside there and try to smash the implant. Use the psycho portal I saw you steal from Sasha's lab.
Oh, yeah. That works on big scary monsters?
Oh, monster schmonster. That thing's more afraid of you than you are of it. Now get in there!
Whoa. Poor little thing.
Thank you. Ah, top of the morning to you, ma'am.
And good day to you, Officer O'Lungfish. How are you today?
Oh, damp and happy, can't complain. And what are you and the wee one up to on this lovely day?
Oh, just obeying the law as always. All posted directives followed to the letter.
Ah, good to hear. Not a one of us want any trouble, that's for sure. Ah! Oh, Gagalo!
Excuse me. Were you talking to me?
Ow! My ears!
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God!
Are you okay?
He's dead.
Oh, geez, I'm sorry.
Don't worry. Every member of the Resistance is prepared to die fighting the tyranny of Kochamara.
What's Kochamara?
He's a giant monster like you, Gargalor. He brainwashed and enslaved almost everyone in Lungfishopolis.
That stinks. So, hey, have you seen any other humans around here? I'm looking for a girl called Lily.
The government archives might have some information about your young girlfriend, Gargalor.
Well, I don't know if she's really my girlfriend. I mean, I think she...
I only meant that she is your friend who was a girl, Gargalor. To access the archives, we must first destroy the broadcast tower Kochamara uses to control the populace.
Check. I'll go smash that then.
Wait, Gargalor! In order to reach the tower, you'll need to pass through that wall of lasers. But you'll never make it through the lasers without our help.
So are you gonna start helping soon?
First, I need you to do something for the Resistance. Punch a hole in that prison and free my comrades!
No, wait! He's still heading for the orphanage!
Freedom!
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 Hoo-yah! Now! How about getting me past those gates?
Right. We stole the shield power module from Kochamara. It's too big for any of us to operate, but it should work for you.
Upset Kochamara and all your little brainwashed neighbors?
No!
I doubt it.
No.
So, knocking down the prison and then breaking this laser shield thing? Nobody's gonna get mad about that and start shooting at me.
No!
Maybe one guy would.
But what is even an entire navy of Lungfish against the might and revolutionary zeal of Gargalor?
Wait, what navy?
Meet us at the dam, Gargalor. For freedom!
It's Gargalor! Run!
Oh my God! The orphanage!
Please don't kill me, Gargalor!
The
peaceful city of Lungfishopolis is under attack tonight by a hideous, gigantic monster the terrified citizens have named Gogolore. The Navy has responded quickly and decisively, dispatching its entire tank division to neutralize the creature. Soon, authorities say, everything will return to normal or better.
Kidnapping human children is good.
This guy needs a duffel bag tag.
Hold on! That wasn't the orphanage!
Hey, everyone! Here comes Kochama! Run!
Things have gotten a little embarrassing for Gogolore. Recently surfaced information has strongly linked the previously intimidating monster with common lowlife criminals. Earlier tonight, Gogolore broke some of his jailhouse cronies out of the slammer so they could enjoy a night on the town, popping pills and soliciting inexpensive call girls. Well, they're in for one nasty hangover. Our beloved Navy has come up with a high-tech new invention. Trucks armed with hyper-electricity. Kidnapping children do not harm the brains.
I love you, Gogolore.
And terror continue as the hulking godless child beast carves a bloody swath through our helpless city. Our noble, all-volunteer Navy has been surprised only by the senseless lust for mayhem that seeps from the twisted black lump of a heart in this creature, still known only as Gogolore. Though it loathes violence in all its forms, the Navy has no choice but to activate its anti-monster turrets, which it guarantees are 100% monster-proof. Not get caught stealing children.
Gogolore, what are you doing down here?
I'm trying to get to that Kochama tower thing so I can smash it.
A laser tunnel, Gogolore. We have to get through that or we'll never get to Kochama Island.
But I thought...
There is no I-T, Gogolore.
Yeah, but there's an I in Squish, so watch it. I'll go take out your laser tunnel, but then we're gonna talk about who's running this revolution. I'm trying to get to that Kochama tower thing so I can smash it.
A laser tunnel, Gogolore. We have to get through that or we'll never get to Kochama Island.
We've faced monsters like you before, Gogolore, only much smaller.